wish I found some better sounds no one's ever heard. I wish I had a better voice to sing some better words. I wish I found some chords in an order that is new. I wish I didn't have to rhyme every time I sang. I was told when I get older all my fears would shrink, but now I'm insecure and I care what people think.
My name's Blurry Face and I care what you think. My name's Blurry Face and I care what you think. Turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep, but now we're stressed out.
Good morning, Golf High. Today is Wednesday, April 6th, 2016. I'm Brittany.
And I'm Dylan, coming to you from WBUC Studios with today's school news.
Lunch for today will be a choice of Big Daddy's Pizza, Buffalo Chicken Pizza, and Crisp Coleslaw. Remember, Bucks, we have free breakfast every day in the cafeteria.
The word of the day today is deleterious, having a harmful effect. Can you use it in a sentence, Brittany?
Yes, I can, Dylan. It was only once he started his test that Murray realized the deleterious effects of one too many Red Bulls. He couldn't concentrate, and his hands were shaking so much he could barely write.
And now to Jake for today's weather forecast.
Today we have a high of 80 degrees and a low of 65 degrees. We will have sunny skies and a few clouds for the next week, along with highs in the mid-70s to 80s. And enjoy the weather, Bucks!
This day in history...
This day in 1968, the movie 2001: A Space Odyssey was released.
In 1917, America enters World War I.
In 1896, the long-lost tradition of the Olympic Games that were played in ancient Greece are reborn in Athens, starting off the first modern Olympic Games.
Now for our strange news of the day.
A wandering sea lion stops traffic in California.
At the San Francisco Civic Center Plaza, there's a 24-hour guard service for several huge inflatable bunnies.
Prom's coming up fast. Prices for tickets start at $70 on April 21st and the 22nd. They will then raise to $75 on April 28th and 29th and raise again to $80 on May 2nd through the 12th. But if you're interested in running for prom court, there will be a meeting on April 14th at 2 p.m. in the Media Center.
The media will be closed today for testing.
9th and 10th grade students will be taking the FSA reading test over the next 2 weeks. The 9th grade student rosters will be posted on the front of the cafeteria and Mr. Boyle's room and the media center entrance. The test does require headphones, so you are allowed to use your own, but the school will have headphones available for you as well.
Now to a video about the upcoming European trip.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart, I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. Well, that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I. but I only have two hands. I hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. I wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Well, life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself, and I
any additional information, please refer to our scroller.
That's all for our news. Stay golden, golf high.